the world. It's Denver Doja, man. And right now, I'm chilling at Herman's Hideaway with Money Mo.
Fuck what you saying, I am what's next. Drinking and drinking, I can stay late. Big bang drinking, it right on the set with Mo. Did you know I'm aware? And I ain't never standing for no disrespect, though. Hella humble, but I will get in your asshole. Other than that, I'm popping tags. Louis Vuitton for travel bags. Purses, heels, and wigs to match. Let me get on with my bougie ass. It's like,
yeah, what's up, Money Mo?
What's up with it, Money Mo and his thing?
Hey, Ma. You breaking into the scene pretty dope. You know what I'm saying?
Talk to the
people. Tell them what's driving you right now to be the dope artist that you actually are becoming and you really are.
Pretty much, you know, my drive really came from losing my grandmother to COVID and my baby brother getting murdered. I've always been rapping since I was 21, but after my brother got murdered and my grandmother died, it just gave me that kick, and I've just been gunning ever since.
So it's a lot of pain in your bars.
A lot of pain, and I've got a lot of pain.
But you on stage turning the crowd up, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
What can we expect next?
Next is just gonna be greatness. Greatness. Straight greatness.
Why do you do it?
Get better and better. Why do I do it?
Why do you do it?
Because this is my life. This is all I got left. And this is I try to get my pain and anger out in a positive way instead of going around and doing it in a negative way. And this, I'm gonna blow.
What's your message? What's your message to the people?
My message to the people is just stay woke. Because money won't come. Stay woke.
I ain't going nowhere. Got my head on right, got my shoes laced tight, I'm ready for a marathon, player. You ain't talking about a bad nigga, what do you mean? I'm money chasing the second hella green. Gotta get the guap, the fatty, the cheese. All these hitters sucking down on me, that's boss shit. Never walk around on soft shit.
So who you rock on, huh?
Headcloud TV.
Fuck what you saying, I can't say. I just stay late. Big bang driving and ready on the set. When Mo with his bitch, you know what I read. And I ain't never standing for no disrespect, though. Hella humble, but I will get.